We're following developing news out of Harker Heights tonight, where police are investigating a shooting that killed one woman. This happened just before 3 o'clock this afternoon in the 2500 block of Red Fern Drive. Police say they found the woman inside a house with a gunshot to her head. The police says no threat to the public is at this time, and there's no word on whether there are any suspects involved. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.